I try now and then turn my upper body that you can see what is there next to road. If there is something interesting to show. I think this is a house there that grows and sells strawberries. Surely they know in this small town quite well that I take videos. There are lamps, you hear. And they know that I take videos because I am so often driving on the roads with video cam either in my hand or on my chest. From now on my chest, because this is much better way for you. Like this road, there is very dark forest. Now we go 38 kilometers an hour. That is quite fast. This speed is now 80 kilometers an hour. Now we are arriving to a wonderful lake, and I drive now slower because this skiing is absolutely very, very beautiful. There is opening the lake. nice big rocks. And there is lake. Some of this summer cottage like this, maybe this also for rent. Look at that. Very beautiful birch forest, really. I must sometimes drive this road vice versa. In this road I can see many lakes there. Behind the trees is end of this lake. That's a big hill. I can do it. Think about warm summer evening and driving this road. Or even in the morning or in the middle of day. what the pressure it could be then also. Arriving to another lake. Look at that road. That could not be more beautiful. I got caught there to show the lake better, but I can't get close enough that water, but very soon I can after this hill. There is a bridge, a house on it, and now we stop here for a while. You can surely not guess why I stop here. perfect soft wind. Everything is resting in its peace. No hurry, no voices. Oldest glittering water far left there. Then it a little bit fade away. And again, close here, it starts glittering, making such almost horizontal lines. And that boat is a little bit leaning to other side of it, and so it's in very beautiful position. There is my horse waiting for me. And then all this look out that leaf going down the stream. Those stones on the water. That stone there. And how they are so playing beautiful waves. It's streaming water. And then all these stones. Oh, now the sun is shining so beautiful on them. And all in absolute peace. And, bears going there. Yellow leaves there. It didn't know where it will go, but now it will go there, down it. So. There it goes. Down the street. The colors under the water, the stones. They are always everywhere so beautiful. Always. Without exception. Now I go. There is an old grey building, very old. Now we are going to deeper and darker forest. A little bit more difficult riding, but too much. But there is also one uphill that I surely can't drive. No up, no down. It is so big. The weather is excellent. I think maybe even close 15 Celsius. And I am of course wet. My t-shirt is totally wet. It is always so. But I sense a lot of clouds in the fireplace. It's so beautiful. Beautiful road. Now, let's see if I can drive this. Maybe I can. This is really. I must put all power on. I don't know. Maybe. Oof. Ouch, I did it. I thought I couldn't, but I did it. Now we go up there. I think we are now in National Park. Now very carefully. Luckily this is dry. So I can drive it down with brakes all the time on. And very soon we are in the fireplace. There is a bridge. And after that, about maybe 100 meters, and we are there. And I put on fire and make some food and sing some karaoke songs. No, in English it's said karaoke, not karaoke. In Finnish, English, E is A. English A is in Finnish A. English B is in Finnish B. And so on. There is our lake. It's a little bit more and behind the fireplace. After this small hill. Yes. I hope that there is nobody. You see. There are lots of trees, and I drive this my bike here. Safe that I can see it all the time. Here I can see it all the time. So this is a place where people can make food and so on. Not very neat, but works well. Here is a rock next to sea. And there's the sea. There is van. If I don't see more. But there is other van. Get some wood. Or fire. If there is any. No. I see. Oh, there is the saw. And take this kind of small tree. Feels dry. I saw this now those three are enough. I'll put this. So what we do, then I must take this far from anything sharp. Axe and try to put it no stay second. I don't know if you see this. There's a hole on that, this one. Here is no even place to put this. Okay. It went with one to pieces. I must pick this up here. Then I take some piece of cover or birch. Like this. Maybe I can get this burn. Oh, here was lots of look at that. That's beautiful. Now I put this.